He's done the smart thing. He got ahead of Fritz and then, oh, look at this! Cyber, oh, cyber, 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 side of the jaw!
Straight into the side of Takuma Sato's
Jordan. Unbelievable. That's a huge impact. Right just behind where Takuma Sato sits in the car. And that is Nick Heidfeld. It looked to me like he had a throttle stick or something. The car came up the inside of the track at an undiminished speed, spun and sideways, full on into the side of Takuma Sato's Honda. Massive hit in the side of the Jordan.